Hold the silence for the voice of a generation.